you see many different pieces of architecture in the exhibition, and also here on the our project, the hospital in Kortrijk, which will be the largest hospital in Belgium. You see a piece, a prefabricated facade element, and that is only a piece of the building. And if you want to make a building sustainable, you have to take all the pieces. Like it has to do with flexibility for the future, durability of the materials, the low consumption of energy. But if you forget that the building has to be beautiful, you do all the other things for nothing, because building has to be beautiful. People have to love the building, have to identify themselves with the building, and that is why we made this building in a way that that it is for all a beautiful building in the landscape. Because of the many layers of the exposition, it is very transparent, and everybody who is visiting the exposition can do it on its own way.